Hi guys, this is Sushant Kuchar. Today we are going to talk about what gut bacteria is. See, first of all, what gut is? The definition, so basically gut is your digestive tract. Some people sometimes use the word gut for denoting just the intestines, small intestine and large intestine. But gut basically is your whole digestive tract, starting from the mouth, including your food pipe, then your stomach, then the intestines. Okay, so what gut bacteria is? So the bacteria that resides in your digestive tract is called gut bacteria. These are microorganisms. They are also called gut flora. Their number is about 10 to the power 14, which is like 14 zeros after a 1. And this number is, this is an estimated number, this number is 100 times more than the number of human cells, the number of cells in human body. There are two types of gut bacteria: good bacteria, bad bacteria. So these bacteria affect your health. If you have more of the good bacteria, you are going towards a healthier version of your body. If you have more of the bad bacteria, you are going towards a unhealthier version of the body. So what you want to do is, you want to maximize the growth of good bacteria for a better health, and you want to minimize the bad bacteria for a better health. Okay. So these bacteria in our gut, they feed on what we eat. So what sort of bacteria will foster will depend on what I'm eating. For example, if you start eating vegetarian, within a few days, like 4 to 5 days or a bit more, your good bacteria starts to increase, and your bad bacteria, which were present because you were eating non-veg before you started eating vegetarian, those bad bacteria start to die and your health improves. So basically, you stopped eating non-veg, you started eating vegetarian. So when you were eating non-veg, your gut had a particular set of bad bacteria, more of the bad bacteria, less of the good bacteria. You can imagine it that way. So when you started eating vegetarian, the bad bacteria which were surviving on the non-veg, on the meat and eggs, they started to die, and the good bacteria started to flourish because they got what they needed to survive, which was a vegetarian diet. So your health started improving because your health is closely linked to the bacteria that are present in the gut. If you have more good bacteria, you are towards a good health. If you have more bad bacteria, you are towards a bad health. So, and slowly over a few weeks, your gut flora, your gut bacteria would switch towards more of the good bacteria and really less of the bad bacteria, if you switch your diet this way. If you eat something that increases bad bacteria, then from this perspective, you can say that it is an unhealthy thing. If you eat something that increases good bacteria, then from this perspective, you can say it is a healthy thing. So when you eat something, your body needs the gut bacteria to help digest that food item that you eat. So if your body, if your gut does not have the required set of bacteria to develop that food, to digest that food, then if you start eating that food on a regular basis, then your body would start to develop those bacteria which would help you digest that food. And that can be seen as a reason that if you start seeing eating something all of a sudden, initially few days that thing is hard to digest, and slowly it starts easier to digest that thing. It starts to become easier to digest that thing. So basically, for a food item, If your body needs to foster the growth of some sort of bacteria, it will take a few days, and it will foster the growth of that sort of bacteria if you keep eating that food item for a few days. And as you keep eating, the growth fosters to the extent that is needed. You can imagine it that way. So this was about gut bacteria. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.